Lindsay, from the moment I was introduced to you, I was captivated by the beautiful, tall brunette with mesmerizing blue eyes. To say you caught my attention would be an understatement. I couldn't stop thinking about you. I knew then and there I would spend the rest of my life chasing after you, proving myself worthy of your heart. As I stand here today, ready to marry my best friend, I know God had a plan for us all along. I didn't expect to meet the love of my life that night and found what I never knew I needed, proving the best things in life find you when you least expect it. The love and admiration I have for you is infinite. Of course, I think you're beautiful, but it's more than that. You're intelligent, kind, strong, sassy, determined, everything I could ever ask for and more, and a wife and a future mother of our children. As we begin the next chapter of our life together, I want you to know that forever with you would never be long enough. But from this day forward, I vow to make the most of every moment. Some things in life just go better together. You and I are just one of those things. Lindsay Marie, soon to be Hamby, I love you more than you'll ever know.
Jared, I never thought I'd meet the love of my life at a crowded bar. I love telling our story because it truly felt like a scene from a movie. When my eyes met yours, I knew I couldn't leave without talking to you that night. Until today, that was the best day of my life because it was the day I found my forever person. Sorry. These past 2 years have been a whirlwind of growth and love. Since the beginning, you have brought so much joy to my life and have shown me nothing but unconditional love and support. You have always been in my corner, supporting me, challenging me, and guiding me to be the best version of myself. It puts me at ease knowing you will be by my side from this day forward. The commitment and love you have for our families and our friends speaks volumes to the commitment and love I know you will have for our marriage. As I stand here today, I promise to always love you. I promise to hold your hand through the good times and bad times, and to make you laugh when life is a little bit too serious. I promise to be the shoulder you lean on and to lift you up when times get tough. I promise to show you my appreciation and gratitude for the endless love that I know you will show me. I will always encourage you to follow your dreams and support you no matter the outcome. But most importantly, I promise to be loyal and faithful to you for the rest of our lives. Jared, you have easily become my best friend and now my life partner. I love you, and I can't wait to spend always and forever with you.
You guys ready to bring this thing home?
Yeah.
All right. By the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church Ministries in the great state of OH,
I know.
Thank you very much. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Go and give her a smooch.
When you walked into the room, I couldn't keep my eyes off of you.
Make some noise for Mr. and Mrs. Hamby.
Take Debbie and I long to realize that Lindsay and Jared have something very special together. We are glad that they got together, and we are proud to call Jared part of our family. So welcome to the family.
Thank you.
Finally.
Dance with me beneath the stars. Like crashing on our wild hearts. With your head in mind, everything is
I was
wish you nothing but the best in your life together, and I'm so excited to see where your journey takes you. Let's all raise our glasses to Mr. and Mrs. Hamby, wishing them a lifetime of love and happiness. Yeah. Cheers.
Not many people get the opportunity to officiate their best friend's wedding. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you for allowing me to do that. So if everybody would raise their glasses. Guys, I'm so excited that you found each other. I'm so happy to see what the future has in store for you. And I'm just so glad I get to be a part of it. I love you. I wish you all the best. Cheers.
Take a step back to yesterday, when life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall. This is our story. Take a step back to yesterday, when life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall. This is